My name's Anthony Dominguez, I'm an area artist. I met Clayton Patterson in 1988. He's always been an inspiration to me, and he's taken a liking and a champion for the artists of the community, especially those who are cast aside and not given an opportunity to express themselves in a kind way. I thank you very much for attending and having me here, and thank you.